That's it! I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly!
Yes, apparently so.
And all these people, these are friends of yours, Senor Bronte?
No, not quite, not quite. But they certainly are afraid of me. Like that one. See that wretch? He's the mayor. Henri Lemieux. He'll do anything for a dollar, and I mean anything.
Politics is a foul business. Yes.
Oh, and that one too. That is Alberto Fuzar. He owns a sugar plant.
Thomas. It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Mr. Dutch.
Thomas, have you met Arthur? Arthur, Thomas is quite the boatman. He's going to help us get close to our prey. The other night, we had quite the adventure fishing for catfish. Now, my friend, can I call in that favor?
What do you need?
You know Angelo Bronte. Well, exactly. We need to make a social call. We were hoping you could row us in quietly one evening around the back of his house.
Nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels, I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood, revenge, we all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested,